Good morning, Prunhill Penguins. Welcome back from the break. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now. My name is Karina, and I'll be your first host for today. Today is Monday, January 3rd, 2022. It is our 73rd day of school. Now we have 107 days left to go in our school year. After today, our number of the day is 73. Can you think of any equations that equal 73? Here's one I thought of. 40 plus 30 plus 3 equals 73. It is going to be very cold outside today. Make sure you have your coat. Now let's hand things over to Darius. Bye, Penguins.
Hi, my name is Darius, and I'm your next host for today. Here's a random fun fact for today. Hawaiian pizza was actually invented in Canada. Now, we'd like to wish Milas in room 15 and Isabel in room 17 a very happy birthday. Now, I'm sorry if I pronounced any of your name wrong. Let's send it over to Francisco. Bye, Penguins!
Hi, my name is Francisco, and I'm one of your hosts for today. In this day in history, 1959, Alaska became the 49th state in the United States. Book talk. So, one of my favorite books is Mr. Wolf. The first, I think it's a good story. It's funny, it's hilarious, and I think you'll enjoy it. Now, on to Sophia, who will be sharing a craft with us. Bye.
Hi, everyone. I'm Sophia, and I'm going to be your final host for today. We're going to be making a craft for Make It Monday. So the items you're going to be needing is a black piece of paper, a glue stick, a black marker, and a thin black marker. A red Sharpie, scissors, a toilet paper roll, and a pencil. So the first thing that you're going to do is you're going to take your toilet paper roll, down at the edge, and you're going to draw two little circles right here, like so. Not even perfect circles because it's hard to draw, but there you go. Next, what you're going to do is you're going to draw eyes like a lot of people do, and you're just going to do two little ovals like that. Two small ovals. Once you finish that, you're going to take your miniature black pen or marker, and you're going to be outlining your eye. And I'm not going to tell you what the craft is until we're done because it's going to be very cute. Like that. Oops. So just do that. And make sure to color the middle, not like the pupils in, because then it'll look kind of weird. Like so. The second one isn't perfect, but like I said, doesn't have to be. And if you want, you can go and outline it with like a white pen or something. But I'm going to move on. So next you're going to take your pencil and you're going to do the exact same thing, except you're only going to draw one circle in the middle. Like so. Now, once you finish drawing your circle, you are going to be taking your red Sharpie. You can open it up and you're going to outline that little red circle. And you're going to color that in. And you probably already know what we're making, don't you? Now you're going to take your thick marker. I'm going to use a Posca paint pen for demonstration. And you're just going to draw a little smile. And we're not done yet because we still have to add a couple more things. Looks cute, but not quite complete. So you're going to be setting that aside for a little bit while we work on the other part of the reindeer. And this is where you're going to need your pencil, your glue stick, and your brown paper. So we're going to be making antlers. And I'm guess like the antlers don't have to be incredibly detailed. Like you can literally just draw some. Like imagine you're drawing like a Christmas tree, but don't add like the stem to draw the antlers. That's what I'm going to do. And it's going to look very cute after. Be big or small antlers, whatever you guys choose. I'm going to choose to have my little reindeer to have big antlers. Once you do that, before cutting it out, you're going to outline it with block marker. That's because we don't like want the block marker to get on the table or anything, so I'm going to outline that. Like I said, it doesn't have to be perfect. And make sure not to color it in, because that's what I almost did. Because our antlers are brown, aren't they? So now what you're going to be doing is cutting it out. So you take your scissors and carefully cut your antlers out. Because we want our antlers to be perfect for our little reindeer. And then, like, you don't have to, like, cut it for each triangle. I'm just doing that for demonstration. So, a fast way is just to kind of cut that and then just kind of keep cutting until you got, like, the square root of the little thing. So, this is my first antler. Let me cut up my second one. So I'm just going to cut it out in a little square first, like so. Open up your scraps after. So I take this guy and we're just going to cut him really quickly. Sorry, when I'm cutting, you get very concentrated. So I'm just going to cut like that. Like I said, doesn't that be perfect? All right. So now you're going to take the little reindeer that you have set aside. This little guy. All right. So now you're going to do the final part. This is going to make your reindeer look incredibly cute. So you're going to open your glue stick, and you're not going to glue the entire thing. And I would glue the part with the marker so it doesn't look like a black lightning bolt. And only glue, like, the first part, like, only this part. That's because if you glue the whole thing, it's just going to stick to wherever it's landed. So as soon as you do that, you're just going to stick it on its little head there. Isn't that cute? You do the same with the second one. So, once you attach that on there, your craft is complete. I hope you enjoyed this craft, because I know I sure did. Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Sophia signing off the Penguin News Studio. Have a wonderfully marvelous Wednesday!